Nagy mindenkinek. Folytatjuk az Ancestors Legacy-t, és mivel az előző videóban végigtoltuk az Edward the Confessor kampányt, így most elkezdjük a következő anglo-saxonos kampányt, mégpedig a Harold II Godwinson kampányt. Jó, lássuk is, miről van itt nagyba szó.
Edward the Confessor met his end on a cold night of the 5th of January 1066, bequeathing the country to no heir. The only apparent scion to the throne was Edgar, a 15-year-old son of Edward the Exile. Unfortunately, due to Edward the Confessor's inability to secure young Edgar's heritage, a prospect of peaceful hereditary succession receded. As a result, a claim to Britain's throne was demanded by three ambitious champions. A cunning nobleman, Harold Godwinson, that secured his position as the most powerful man in England after succeeding his father as the Earl of Wessex. William the Bastard, who has been allegedly offered a kingship by Harold Godwinson shortly before Edward the Confessor's death. And lastly, the King of Norway himself, Harald Hardrada, who is considered the last great Viking. However, the Witenagemot, ruling class of royal councillors, considered Edgar too inexperienced to be an effective leader in the course of inevitable succession war, and decided to crown Harold Godwinson as the next King of England. As a result, Tostig, an exiled brother of King Harold Godwinson, persuaded the King of Norway to invade Britain. Shortly before that, Harold tried dissuading him from sailing, but when Tostig asked what the new king had in return for the Norwegian monarch, he just snorted. 7 feet of English ground, or as much more as he may be taller than other men. Early in September, Harald Hardrada took over 300 Drakkar ships in the direction of East Britain heading for York. The first demonstration of resistance was met at the outskirts of the town of Fulford, led by brothers Edwin and Morcar.
We're close to Fulford. I heard that some of Tostig's filthy mercenaries are hiding here. Be prepared. Talk of the devil. Take no prisoners.
Vikingeknek látszanak. Rám támadó emberek.
Desperate. The god is with us. We have to support Morcar's army in Fulford and prepare for battle. Move out!
Na lássuk, ez mit tud. Nyilasok ugyanolyanok. Ezek is ugyanolyanok. Ezek is ugyanolyanok. Ezek is ugyanolyanok. Ezek is ugyanolyanok. Valószínűleg azért, mert ugyanaz a nemzet. Britek ezek is. Anglo-szaxonok. Mit kell itt csinálni? Fulfordot el kell érni Fulfordig.
Look,
kicsit állítani most jutott eszembe, hogy valamiért mindig 100%-ra megy. És ha nagyon fent van, akkor zúgosgat egy kicsit. Nem akarjuk, hogy zúgjon, úgyhogy visszahúztam.
Keep your eyes wide open.
Get in there! My brother!
Edwin, you've come late. We prepared for battle as much as we could, but that's not enough. We need more men.
Let's take a while to strengthen the flanks and fortify. Did the scouts come back?
Yes. Harald and his warriors are 2 days away from here. We need to hurry up.
Calm down, brother. We have plenty of time.
Menjetek ki, emberkék.
One thing. I'm expecting my best squad to join us soon. We should wait for them.
Archery Tower.
We need more supplies, for God's sake. Take anything from the villagers without hesitation.
It's going to get dark soon. We must watch out.
Thank you. There must be more supplies laying around. You have to search the surrounding grounds.
Spotted enemy troops! Bring them ahead! Bring them guard!
We were being attacked!
Faszádványos. Így a fűsereggel megyünk aprítani az ellenséget. Körbe-körbe. Nem tudom, a nagy támadás honnan fog jönni. Visszaépíteni, ez van. A szlingereket nem igazán fogok gyártani, úgyhogy fenyegolom. Ez viszont jól jön.
Help! come a long way to join you. Please, accept our help in the upcoming battle.
They are attacking us!
We can set up an ambush.
They have attacked! Hold them in check!
Will be crucial in this battle.
We are under attack!
Hathgar.
They are attacking us!
What happened?
They are closer than we think.
How close are they?
It is a matter of hours now.
Good.
Good? You sound like you waited for it.
We have to stop delaying the inevitable. Let's secure the bank of Germany back. Our west flank is inaccessible now, due to the Aus River overflow. And then, east from here, there's nothing but swamps. Our defense line is Germany back.
Then we must give all we have left in us.
No doubt, my young brother.
Induljátok meg szépen. Kezdtek az egyik csapat. Ti a másik csapat.
No matter what happens, do not try to cross the Germany back.
Grab your weapon!
It's Harold!
If it was Tolstig, feast would be more appropriate than an army. Stay focused! Now the real battle begins.
Oj, oj, oj. Menjenek a kajáért ki az emberek.
Retreat and patch our wounds.
Damn it! I won't make it.
I have no strength to keep on fighting.
I need to patch my wounds.
This is my last chance to retreat.
Over there! Spin! Fall back!
No matter what happens, do not try to cross the Germany back.
Itt nem engedünk támadást. Jaskásaim, gyertek kicsit visszább.
It's Harold.
If it was Tolstig, feast would be more appropriate than an army. Stay focused. Now the real battle begins.
Látom, a főcsapás az itt van.
Infantry! This way!
Vonuljatok hátra. Életezzetek. Sőt. Feléleződtetek. hátra is szaladhat.
Get ready! Another attack is incoming!
Go back!
Menjetek haza.
One boat! Over there!
Sneak through the swamps!
On our way!
To retreat and patch our wounds. I have no strength to keep on fighting.
Mondom, fussál már vissza, az meg nyilvét tesznek.
Harald and his elite guards! How come? The Ouse River was to be inaccessible!
Yeah.
trying to surround us.
If we want to survive, we need a way out. Get them.
We will not succeed. They will crush us like little bugs.
We have no choice. We must run.
Na. A csatát nem nyertük meg. De a háborút megfogjuk.
Morkar was not ready to face Harald's army ferociously ravaging the Mercian coast. Tostig knew the Terran, foisting the defenders to an unfavorable position. Anglo-Saxon troops couldn't hold the ground for long enough, and soon, the Battle of Falfurt turned into a bloodshed. On the 20th of September, Edwin and Morkar were forced to cut back, and with their army shattered, left York unprotected. I mark the day of the Falfurt shambles black. By mere miracle, I returned to York, only to be downcast by the cries of widows of my fallen brethren. But there was no time to yell bloody murder, as the Viking army was getting closer to our home each breath. We, who survived, had no other choice but to pluck up courage and stand our ground. Withal, we're far from being an army, hardly a bunch of outworn bruisers who lucked out on death. But without us, York will burn.
What happened there? Where is Edwin and Morkar?
I saw them running away in panic.
No matter. We need to prepare for the next battle.
Are you blind? Look at these people. Do you see an army here?
While we live, we still have hope.
We are not crazy like Vikings. Leave us be, Dunstan.
I know people who could help you.
Where can I find them?
There is a group calling themselves Nadrin. Nothing special, but very loyal. There's also Leon, elite archers. Probably won't work unless you do them a favor. And then there's our elite infantry, Mirkwerdus. But we are not exactly on good terms with them.
And you? Why don't you join as well?
No, I will only slow you down. I've done enough. You should go.
Ready as always.
Na, össze kell szedni a sereget.
This way.
Gyere akkor erre egyszer. Ellenállást szervezünk.
You are Nadrin, right? I'm organizing a resistance against Harald. I want to stop him from taking over York, at least for a few days.
Listen, we lost many good men at Fulford. Those who survived are not doing great either. With no food, we're as good as dead. If you bring us supplies, we can have a deal.
Franco.
No time to waste!
There's the man. We know what you're after.
So you will join me?
Not so fast, mate. We are not ready yet. We're almost done. We just need materials for more arrows. Can you bring us some? We will be waiting nearby.
No time to waste!
Mindenkinek kell valami. Az egyiknek kaja, a másiknak fa, meg acél, hogy nyilat csináljanak. Lássuk ennek mi kell majd. Tudja, ezeknek is kell valami.
Mirkwerdus, I suppose you can help me. Mirkwerdus, do
Do you hear me?
We hear you all right. We just don't give a rat's ass. Okay, screw it. We won't get rid of you so easily now, will we? Listen, the deal is simple. We want some pagan peasants dead.
I'm all ears.
Bunch of morons. They're in the swamps. We won't be far. Check back with us once you deal with them. We'll talk seriously.
Jó, először szedjük gyorsan össze a kaját. Gyere, gyorsabban járjál. Szedd össze a drága kaját.
I wouldn't go there. They're trying to catch a thief who keeps stealing food.
This way! On the move!
Fussál ide szépen. A kajával. Ezek mellém állnak, akkor azzal már lehet valamit kezdeni. Bár elég
szél okay, vannak benne. I got something for you.
It's more than enough. We will await you in the camp outside.
Okay, I've got volunteers. If I go to the camp now, there's no turning back.
On the move!
Ide fájér, meg a célért.
This is the meeting place. Will someone else join in? Or I should check before joining them.
Két osztag, hát azzal egy magamban nem bírok el.
I have what you wanted.
Good. Good. Let's go.
The plan is simple. First, we must cut off the enemy from a steady supply of resources. Harald keeps his army next to a village nearby. Raw materials from the village should be useful for our next plan.
Töltsétek vissza magatokat, drága pajtikáim. Egyszer. Ez a mi falunk kellene legyen elméletileg. Ja nem, ez még zöld színű. Minden, jöjjünk ide. Hát ha milyenk lesz. Ha nem, nem, az nem gond. De oda kell mennünk, úgyhogy úgy vesik, vagy nem. Lehet nem. Mindegy, jártak ide. Kiadjatok neki. Gyerünk, fiúkáink. Ide. Ez csak szövetséges falu. El lesz a mi falunk. Lesz benne két kaja, egy kis kaja, egy nagy kaja, asszem. Egy vasért, meg egy... Mi ez? Fa.
We're close to the village. If they see us, they can raise alarm.
Hát ebbe már hiába szaladtok bele.
Ideas how to defeat the enemy.
Let's start with traps around their camp.
If we take their food, they won't be able to maintain full squads.
And with no blacksmith, they won't forge new armor.
Tudott volna azt a másik squadot is beszervezni. Most már így jártunk. Csapdát még nem tudok állítani, mert nincs elég fám hozzá. Úgyhogy ez mi ez? Ezt csináljuk meg először. Addig elérnek a beszerző emberek a szupli helyekre. Lesz kaja meg ilyenek.
Oh, my God. Whatever's ready.
Komoly. Ezt kapjátok el azért. Tudom gyógyítani őket. Ó, igen, jó. Akkor nincsen probléma. Legyen elég cuccos. Nincsenek emberek. Ó, hogy oda küldeni őket, anyag kell. Csak azért nincsenek. Nem baj, ezt mindjárt kiküszöböljük. Problémát itt megoldjuk hamarosan.
This will stop them from improving their armor. Once we are ready, we should hide near the main path to York and ambush the attackers.
As always. On, Norman! Quickly! Grab your weapon! Have an arrow ready! Find the high ground!
Yeah, that's safe and this time out. Indulni a kajagyár. Amint oda bebújunk, valószínűleg működésbe lép a fő küldetés.
Nem
nagyon akarnánk. Szedjódjuljanak meg, meg regruppoljunk, meg ilyenek. Legyen a kaja pluszos. Ez az, a kaja már pluszos.
On the devil! Hold them in check!
Rájuk csak be ezeket itt a levesnek, mert megölik az embereimet, és ez nekem nem tetszik. Csapdát.
Let's build it over there!
Ez csak lelassítja.
Slingers completed a construction!
Over here! De ez meg is öli, ami belemegy, és meg tud ölni ennyi emberkét. Ahány koponya van, az 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Igen.
Ready is all! Pagans attacking our village! Time to move!
Okay, it is safe now.
Stand ready, lads! Over here!
Jól meggyógyulnak a fiúk.
Maintain range.
Te is gyógyítsd meg azt az egy emberedet.
Break camp.
Bears on me.
Gyertek ide. Ellopjuk a kaját. Előtte legyaluljuk ezeket innen. Ilyen gyorsan, bár nem volt fullos squad. Azért.
Spearmen! We move to combat!
Vas. Az jó jöhet.
Line up, spearmen!
Gyere te is ide. Jó, gyújjál fel. Nem megyünk vele újra tölteni egyenlőre. elindulunk erre. Ellopni a kaját. Na itt valószínűleg ez a rész ki fog nyílni, és ott új valamiket kell csinálni, és hogyha tudok majd embereket behúzni, akkor kell a kaja. Vagy ha kapok még egy squad embert, nem biztos, hogy elég lesz az a plusz. Már lehet mínuszba fogok menni. Haza. Túl sok a veszteség, újra kell tölteni a dolgokat. Kellenek emberek a squadokba. Rulál, nem tudok újat csinálni, szóval nem kéne elveszteni. Csak egy squad. Van benne vagy 10-15 ember, nem mindegy. Nélkülük indulok el, vagy velük. Elindulok. Úgy emlékeztem, még nem ér ki a körből, addig nincs gáz, de úgy látszik rosszul emlékeztem. Jó lenne tenségben nem belefutkorászni. Nél az átkelőnél tisztakén legyen a terep. Itt a gazvosba megállunk. Meggyógyítgassuk a Janikat. indulhat a banzáj.
Grab your weapons.
Biztos lesznek, meglepik.
We move to combat. Stand ready.
Now they will certainly not be able to maintain a full army.
Van egy olyan sejtésem, hogy itt egy nagy rajtaütést kell majd csinálni, szóval oda még fogunk letenni csapdákat. Egy csapda több harcos től meg, mint az a pár vasvillás emberke. Egyes szintű páncélt adunk mindenkinek. Kettes már nem lesz mindenkinek. Talán majd egyszer. 70. Lehet, hogy lesz. Induljunk el egyszer. Nem is tudom. Ide kellett a csapda, valószínűleg erre vagy erre fognak, meg erre fognak jönni. Szerintem ide teszünk le több csapdát. Mi a szarért nem szedik itt a fát ezek kifele vajon? Jó kérdés, mindegy. Gyertek ide, ahol a csapda van. Ezen az úton jönnek. Ó, itt van egy kis... Ez meg az. Meg mondjuk ezen az úton jönnek, vagy ezen az úton.
On the double! up, lads! Move! Let's build it over there!
Ben!
This way, Ben!
Ah, nem.
Pick up your bows, Ben! Slingers!
Spears on me!
Hurry! Kicsit ciki.
Let's fight!
Mert már nem tudunk egyáltalán építeni. Hát akkor ez van. Bebújunk itt a susnyásba, azt meglátjuk, hogy hogy alakul. Kettes páncért azért upgrade-eljük. Ha lesz a vicc, ha itt nem fogják belemenni sok csapdába, hát akkor kicsit mérges leszek. Aha. Hát ez... Sajnálattal hallom, de muszáj ide is bejönni. Gyorsan menjetek.
All main paths to York are secure. No enemies will slip through.
Let's hide over there.
Hajjaj, pont itt jön a fő sor, akkor nem is tudom. Hírmenek, gyertek ide. Van egy olyan sanda gyanú. Ennyire vakok vagytok, bazd meg.
Bastards! They took away along the river. But they have not enough men to take York. What are they planning? Ready as always.
Pick up your bows, man.
Dunstan ready.
Gyertek már vissza. A vasszat összeladtam. Silas ezt is elvigyem innen. Kinyírták a izéket.
Let's fight.
To battle! Victory!
Have an arrow ready.
Ha 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 ha.
Maintain range. Slingers, reassemble.
Szépen erre felé.
Oh, come on!
azokat megette. Fasza. Még támadják? Nem támadják. Úgy látom, itt jön a fő csapásmérő erő.
They no longer send support. Let's get rid of the survivors. Good! We've made it this far, but it's not over yet.
It wasn't smart. We lost many good men to bring you conditions of surrender. Because of your stupidity, sending troops to block the main path, these terms aren't in our favor.
Nobody said it would be easy, Tostig.
Give us this rebel scum, and we will make the conditions less severe for you.
He acted on his own.
Don't be a fool, Barra! This little prick will pay for his actions sooner or later. Now, back to the matter. Open the gates of the city without a fight, and none of the locals will get executed. The city will not be robbed or ruined. It is the word of King Harald. It should mean a lot to you.
I see.
I'm not here to negotiate. King Harald is already on his way. And he'd rather not have to pry the gate open. Make a smart decision.
Damn it! This battle is over. But the war is far from it. Better run and split up. Staying here isn't smart. And there is still work to do before King Harald arrives.
Na. Második rész is megvan.
Our efforts turned out to be nothing more but a stopgap. An endeavor not worth the effort. In the end, our patricians made a deal with Tostig. York will be spared from the Vikings' rage in exchange for supplies. But the word is, King Harald II got wind of the defeat in Fulford. He mobilized his best forces in short order and set his course on Yorkshire with the promise of reclaiming the city from the invaders. We decided to keep up our guard and fight, and becoming as vexatious as foxes, gnawing the little supplies our enemies had and fretting the back line of Harald's forces. If luck permits, we'll still be given a chance to fight under our king's banner.
Shh! There's one.
Two. Three. The rest probably patrols the area.
This is our chance. Move in, move out. We take food and vanish.
Whoa, easy! I'm on your side. I saw what you did.
What are you doing? Why have you allied with the pagans?
I had no choice. Harald's men threatened everyone.
They promised that no one gets hurt should York surrender without a fight.
Exactly. Right after they took the city, they dragged some of our tallest brothers to the main square and slit their throats in front of everyone.
So you were scared and bowed before your new king?
I recognize you. You're Dunstan, right? Not everyone is as brave as you. Listen, I know I did wrong, but I want to redeem myself. Please, let me join you.
God has arranged this meeting, and only God can judge you. We will give you a chance.
They're coming back. We have to hide.
Let's fight.
I know it sounds weird.
Na jó, innen fogjuk folytatni.
But do not attack anyone.
It is the weirdest thing I heard of.